Hello guys, I received my order today. I just want to open it. What's inside? Oh, I think it's a battery. Yeah, it's a battery. It is 650 battery. Liitokala. So I'll just check what bulb is this. I just only check 3 batteries, 3 cell. .3.77. So next thing to do is just to charge this one. If this battery is not overstated, according to the description, is about 3500 milliamp. This case, you can install 16 cell and 650. You can use normal USB, USB-C, a micro USB. This is USB, the input and output, up to 12 volts, 1 amp. I have plans to modify this one, more or less 200 watts. This is my spot welding. For me, this is the best, and I use the same battery. This is my wire tips. It's about 700 millimeters length and 8 gauge of wire. This is all my 1650 battery, 60 cell, 3000 milliamp, every cell. And this is my VMS. Every VMS can handle 15 amp, so I make it 2 to double the ampere, the power, in total of 30 amp. This is my voltage regulator. You can regulate the voltage from 2 volts up to 20 volts. When you are building a battery pack, you need this 8650 isolation paper to protect this area to avoid shorting your battery. It's only Gerritsen, guys, thin energy. Enough for 0.15. 90%. It's 19 days is the output. for laptop charger. This voltage regulators for the laptop charger, but the total capacity of this power bank about 200 watts. If you have any questions regarding in this power bank, please comment in the comment section below, so that every time I upload a new video, you will receive a notification. Thank you for watching, guys.